gift for the 200-year anniversary of his independence?
Indeed. I believe sending one would be a nice gesture.
Why, I think that is a splendid idea for both sides, really. Although, I'm rather surprised this type of giving isn't like you.
I've become a mature adult and a gentleman, Your Majesty. I shall celebrate with a wink and a smile.
You don't have to try so hard to look good.
Right. My apologies, Mum.
Rubbish!